Man, I thought you said no one was gonna be here.
That's that redheaded snowboard kid.
Isn't there snow somewhere?
Yeah, there's some freshies on the super gym in Tahoe, bro.
Come on, I got an idea.
Hey, what's up, Shaun? Guys?
Hey. Tomato, how are ya?
How you doing?
She cried to the southern wind about a love that was sure to end. Every dream in her heart was gone, heading for
the very next day. Shaun really wanted to try it, and so I just said, go for it. Right off the lift, just took off. And, you know, just loved it.
I do remember the first time I saw Shaun White. I was at Big Bear at Snow Summit. I was going on the half pipe, and this little kid was behind me with this giant helmet on, going way higher than I was.
They won't let him do a McTwist until he was 11. You know, and then he 9, he started sneaking it behind my back.
I think I started doing contests around 7. As I look back now, it's pretty cool to have your parents, you know, kind of pull you out of school and do all these things for you, you know, and didn't even know where snowboarding was going to take me.
I think we gave him a crash course in skating simply because he had to live the life of a pro skater. The guy had never seen a skate video until I invited him to a premiere of one that he was in. You know? So that's about how involved in skating he was. It was just sort of this side project hobby for him. And then when he'd go on the Jana Skate Park tour, we'd just sort of beat him in, so to speak.
I heard that he was a snowboarder, and I heard that he's pretty good, and I seen footage somewhere. There's just this little tiny ant flipping around on his snowboard, and it was just like, oh, okay, he's gonna get skateboarding right away, and he just goes for it.
Oh no, she's not a secret now, but nobody cares. Oh no, she's not a secret now. The wolf's talks about her sad. Oh no, she's not.
Shaun went on that first time on the snowboard, we just felt that there was something there. It was just really weird. And then the next season, they were just got the bug so bad, and Jesse was such a great snowboarder, and Shaun idolized his brother, so he wanted to do everything he did.
Yeah, I definitely just got into snowboarding because my brother was doing it. You know, Jesse was always doing that stuff.
just like everybody goes, oh, he's so famous. But he's still Shaun. He still cleans his room. He still gets in trouble. You know, it's like he's not a superstar in this house. He's just like everybody else.
All kinds of stuff. Hey. All around me are familiar faces.
Hypes them up so much and they put so much pressure on them. I think what we expect of them is just, you know, just to see the poor kid ride without the pressure and just enjoy it.
Well, Shaun was about 3 months old and I took him to the doctor one day and they said something sounds wrong with his heart. So we went through about a year of surgeries. He had 2 open hearts. After that, you know, he got better and it was really hard just letting him do what he's doing though.
He's been through a share of injuries, you know. I think he's relatively lucky in for what he does and his age and the risks he takes, but he's used to persevering, you know. I've seen the kid wrecked and get up and keep riding. Even if he's a little hurt, he's gonna keep going, you know. And I think his whole knee injury last year really scared him, but he's back, you know.
When he hurt his knee, it was real hard on me because we didn't know what was going to be involved because he had never had a surgery since his open heart.
Blinded by the light, wrapped up like a douche, another runner in the night. Blinded by the light, wrapped up like a douche, another runner in the night.
One minute you're at the X, you're killing it, right? And then next minute you're watching the halfpipe finals at home with your mom and your aunts. You're stuck at home and you know, you really realize that you suck at guitar.
Blinded by the light.
told me I got what it takes. She said I'll turn you one son into something strong. Play the song with the foggy break. And go-kart Mozart was checking out the weather charts, see if it was safe outside. And little early birdie came by in his curly whirly and asked me if I needed a ride.
When you lose contests, it's pretty hard. I don't know why, it's just something about it, you're just defeated, and you know, there's something about it though that, for me, I'll take the loss as kind of fuel for the next contest.
She was blinded by the light, wrapped up like a douche, another runner in the night, blinded by the light.
She got down. For some reason, when the pressure's on, I can go bigger than I did before. And it's just a good feeling.
She's gonna make it through the
the hardest person on himself that I've ever seen. I mean, even as an amateur, I've never seen anybody so critical of themselves.
By the end of the year with snowboarding, you know, when spring comes around and you're, you know, you're up at Mount Hood and whatever, you're doing the spring riding and stuff like that, it's just, you get that itch and you're just like, ah, oh, I want to go do a kickflip.
Whoa, Black Betty, bam, lamb. Whoa, Black Betty, bam, lamb. Black Betty had a child.
Backside nine and switch backside. Clean front side. Switch back nine to back nine.
Back nine to cab nine.
Front nine, cab nine. Back nine is screwing me.
Every time I think about it, I want.
what's cool about skating with Tony is it's so much fun, and it's just like, you know, there's no pressure. You just go out and have fun and skate. He's kind of, you know, behind closed doors, he's crazy. Watch out. You don't know him.
Well, I don't know why I came here tonight. I got the feeling that something ain't right. I'm so scared in case I fall out my chair, and I'm wondering I'm gonna get down the stairs. Clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you. Yes, I'm stuck in the middle with you, and I'm wondering what it is I should do. It's so hard to keep the smile from my face. Lose control, yeah, I'm all over the place. Clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you. Well, you started off with nothing, and you're proud that you're a self-made man. And your friends, they all come running to grab you out the back and say, no!
End of the day, when you're walking home and you know that you got that trick, it just feels so, you know, it's just that much better, you know, that you put in the time, you put in the effort, and you got it in the end. It's good.
I think Shaun White is dealing really good with what he's got going on, and he's just really confident. He knows what he's doing. He enjoys what he does. I mean, you can see that he loves skateboarding, and you can obviously see that he loves snowboarding, and he's amazing at it.
My best advice for Shaun is to keep enjoying himself the way he has.
I've been so fortunate not to have kids that are in trouble, and I think that snowboarding has given me that, where we're all just a team, and, you know, I haven't had any huge issues with them growing up.
He loves skating, he loves snowboarding, and he's not going to quit either one, you know, and he may be really busy, but the bottom line is he loves doing it, and so he's going to continue doing it.
I just want to be the guy to inspire other kids to come do what I'm doing. Let kids know how much fun it is, and, you know, hope they have fun doing it.
attitude. I had an attitude.
Tech department?
No, really, you can breathe.
No lie.
Come on, Dave!
What are we autographing here? Random like objects?
And they're wet.
Okay.
What?
I'm gonna ask one. We're doing three of these. It's only appropriate since he's at a pool.
He's already pulling in the chicks.
Already? Must be nice.
5 minutes to curtain call, Mr. White.
Okay.
We drew a picture.
Yeah, I do.
Fall into it.
Yeah, you'll see.
What's up, saddlebags?
I'll put on a few.
But when I'm on the ground, I could just kick up and go breathe.
Yeah, when you have those weight belts on, you're not going to be able to kick. I don't know if you'll be able to kick up, but
so
it's just
I'll just go under and walk to him there. Yeah.
It's a release, and you can just drop him.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
The homie Steez.
Just throw it in the water.
And just kick down to the bottom of the thing at an angle. Uh-huh. And then you get to the bottom, just push up. Ready?
That fits in that.
35?
Oh, it's 35.
That's true. You guys be like peeing on me while I'm swimming out there.
Not that you know of.
I like to swim in genuine Vulcan denim.
Dude, you gotta go number two, you're set.
Crisscross.
And then you're back.
Jump.
Yeah. Your feet want to go above.
Is it long?
Huh? Well, it's got.
How's that for a second? Bird down.
I have to get a scuba dive.
Sean, don't hang off the. Get on the chair. Put your arm around the chair.
My dad has a wet spot in his pants.
Yeah, bro.
And my brother.
Sean, come here. Stop. Come on. I'm running out of battery. Okay, Carrie, come on at me. Cool. Get out of the way. Let her do it. I didn't get you. You sat down.
You get it?
Did you jump it? I saw you. Hurry. Well, that was worth it. Even more exciting.
This sucks.